Welcome back to Stuck Inside Gaming's playthrough of Dead Space. In the last episode, we fought off the Leviathan, killing it, and kind of got going wandering about. We may have found our dearly beloved somewhere around here. Girlfriend, wife, I don't really know. This asshole. Let's face it, I have way too many Ripper blades. I know I said the Ripper was my best friend, but processing.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere. Probably find it eventually. It's got the most ammo, may as well find some way to use it. Hehe, bonk! I really don't know where I'm going at this point. I was just here. Oh, it looked like a wall at a glance.
Yeah.
It's been worse. We really could use some engineering help here. If only I'd come sooner. If only I'd been here. This whole situation. Necromorphs, dying people. If only I'd been here, everything could have been avoided. Yay, level 4 suit. Give me that. Eee. I know it's not going to look all that much different, but some of the suits do look kind of cool. I know the security suit looked pretty cool. And now both of my shoulders are, rigged. Rigid, whatever you want to call it. Kinda wanna see what this does. Hopefully I'll find some ammo for it. Two larges, two mediums. I'll find a really big enemy I'll use and see what happens. You just told me to go this way.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored, but you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
me! I'm gonna skip this.
It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn off.
Gravity restored. Access permitted to record.
Why would that be in here? Thank you for kindly getting out of my way. I appreciate that. Very considerate of you. It's loaded and I am done here. is with these things? Guess when you want to break dance, you gotta break dance, but damn.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
What was this here and I didn't know?
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
I mean, I can recycle the dead people. That could be good. Then again, I'm pretty sure they're already being recycled.
Subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Okay. Back it up, Jeeves. Out of the way. Health here in a bit. Next time I stop, no, that is inappropriate stuff. Most unpleasant. Thank you. bike up and home. Everybody, so much for watching. Hoping you're enjoying the video game and the commentary. Feel free to check out some of my other playlists or videos if you feel so inclined. Drop a subscription or like if you want. And as always, if we're stuck inside, we might as well game. I'll see you next time.